there's very little thought and design that actually goes into it, and I call that picking products. Whereas a glass skyscraper would have been revolutionary in 1930, nowadays it just entails doing a simple core and just picking out a skin, literally from a catalog. They're now just products in the sky. It makes for a very depressing skyline that our generation is giving to the city.